there. I had to change the battery in the middle of this fight. He's still pretty fresh, I feel like. This guy must be another big one today. But I got up my van stall. He's probably not as big as the first one I caught before at the other spot. Open your mouth. Get a bogey measurement on him. He's about 14 pounds. This guy goes. Bet with your friends. You look ready? Yeah. Blitzen. Blitzkrieg. Oh! Come on. Yeah, fish it. When the North Shore is like this, it's the best. You know, no one knows about a bite, you know, really. And I mean, these fish are—they're good fighting fish. A lot of these gator blues, definitely.
That's a bluefish?
There's
the other one's a tribus, right? Or
no? Oh no, the other one was a blue also.
Yeah.
Yeah, the other one was bigger than this one.
Yeah, I told you, it's the big one.
But it's still a good size. They're fun though. They're all feeding on the peanut bunker and bunker around here. I might be able to get him right out without up my boga.
Sometimes blue, you can keep it any size.
Yeah, I don't keep blues. I don't need them anymore. There we go. Here, go ahead, have it. Yeah, I would bleed it out if you can. You have a knife or anything?
Yeah, but I don't know.